It's K-Drama Fanatics here, and welcome back to my channel! Episode 2 continues from the previous episodes, when we get a glimpse into Hae-in's conditions. She reveals her medical diagnosis to Baek-yoon-woo. Apparently, she only had 3 months to live after a rare tumor diagnosis, in which causes her a loss of track time, memory loss, headaches, and even hallucinations. Hong Hae-in finds out that her condition cannot be cured through surgery or either medication. Yoon-woo suddenly makes himself in a good condition. He wakes up peacefully, realizing he only had to bear a traumatic marriage for 3 months, that he can part ways with her wife without divorce. On the way to the office, Yoon-woo asks her wife Hae-in why she would not tell her family members about her condition. But she is quick to shoot it down. She is adamant about hiding her illness because they will begin to kick her out of the house and they will dividing her assets among them. Meanwhile, her brother Soo-chul falls into trouble with his grandfather Hong Man-dae over a tax billing issues. This caused him to fall sick and his mother went on a warpath towards Yoon-woo. While looking for Yoon-woo at the office, she crosses path with her daughter Hae-in. Then, we get to see her relationship with her mother despite her saying that there are more serious matters to look after in her life. But her mother only cared for his brother. Yoon-woo then went to meet his friend and fellow lawyer Kim Yang-gi. He tells him about his wife's illness, and they rejoicing over the fact that Yoon-woo can escape from the Hong family with that matter without getting a divorce. Yang-gi also advised Yoon-woo to be kind to her wife if he wanted her assets after her death. Yoon-woo then hilariously going overboard for her with axe, from giving her a bouquet of flower, peeling shrimp for her, to holding her hands to warm her up, he gives his all. But Hong Hae-in immediately brings him back down, telling him to stop being so dramatic. During a family dinner, Hae-in's mother informed her about the lawsuit regarding the land used by Hae-in for her department store. This leads to Hae-in getting angry at her mother as well as to her father. But Yoon-woo interrupts them and takes her away from them. Suspicious of his behavior, Hae-in also gets mad at him for trying to act out of his character, telling him that he is the most suspicious out of everybody while going back to their place. The next scene moves to the opening of Ersina, the store that she has been waiting to open in her department store. There she meets her ex-boyfriend Yoon Yun-sung, who apparently went by the name David Yoon, the right-hand man of Ersina's CEO, Mr. Hermans. She also meets with her rival, who makes fun of her for not having her husband around. However, Yoon-woo arrived just in time to save her from the embarrassment. Yoon Yun-sung introduced himself to Yoon-woo and telling him his connection to Hae-in. He also revealed having a past relationship with her. However, looking at unfazed Yoon-woo, Yoon-sung realized that the couple were having a marital problems. Yoon-woo, on the other hand, when he saw her wife talking to his ex Yoon-sung, even though he said he felt nothing, but seeing them together, he gets the confusing feeling of jealousy. At the end of the episodes, Hae-in imagining a boar in front of her, thinking that she is attacked again of her hallucination. She tries to take her medicine, but suddenly, Yoon-woo come in time to save her from the wild animal who is in reality trying to attack her. Yoon-woo asks her if she's okay, but Hae-in is still in shock to what happened. Thank you for watching! Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share!